Welcome to the story of your life.
Election time, new president. What you don't see is they're selecting it, and they are not like us. They controlling us, want us all to suffer and burn up all the rich. It don't make no sense, so I built the confidence to push them to the edge, because it's all pretend. I don't watch the news, I feel that's not the truth. The media overwhelming, we need some different news.
They are all lies.
They don't want us to know the truth about them.
They are all lies.
They're in it for the riches. We're the ones
getting
stitches. They are all lies.
They don't want us to know the truth about them.
They are all lies.
They're in it for the riches. We're the ones getting stitches.
Young forfeits, realizing all the legend sticks. Starting at the bottom, always being told to watch them. Giving into what they say, never knowing the real way. Trying to understand, but still lower than a man.
They are all lies. They are all lies.
They're in it for the riches, we're the ones getting stitches.
They are all lies.
Now, in the prime of our time, finding out a particular rhyme didn't coincide to every day, changed from the old way. Coming out from the dark, feeling we are prone, rising up past the spark, we don't stand alone.
We're all raised to respect our land, to worship the flag, to say this and that, follow all these rules and believe everything that's put in our face. And we need to chase a 4-year degree or we'll be nothing. I just don't agree with what people think. They adult in us trying to show the way. Someone please explain how it's possible to be living life only by what's told. To be living life only by what's told.
They are all lies.
They don't want us to know the truth about them.